All right, just wanted to share a small tip that I figured out while setting up SRAM AXS. If you're like me and you're used to kind of regular mechanical setups, you're used to shifting via the shifter, but it's a little bit difficult on the SRAM AXS systems. A key trick that I've found is to actually use the control that's on the derailleur. So front is a long press for both ways. Rear is single press for down, double press for up.